to evade his enemy's pursuit, the man pretends to be foolish every day. However, one day, a female CEO passes by and immediately senses that he is no ordinary person. Consequently, she decides to marry him. 5 years later, the woman's company is on the brink of bankruptcy due to poor management. To clear the debts, she has no choice but to marry the eldest son of the Foleys, known to be good for nothing. Hoping her silly husband can understand her, she brings him to the long-abandoned construction site. Surprisingly, as soon as they get out of the car, they once again bump into Mr. Foley, who has been waiting for a long time.
这就是云家的傻子赘婿啊。
加油！加油！加油！老婆，老婆，房上看上的女人也敢纠缠，找死！给我死在这！
如果你不是个傻子该有多好，如果你能为我遮风挡雨该有多好。
60年了，我的记忆终于被解封了，我无极神尊回来了。一群蝼蚁，也敢对我不敬？60年一轮回，没想到这百世轮回，我竟然多了一个老婆。
这孩子命格通天，绝非等闲之辈呀！将来定会使我们云家飞升。舒梦啊，你心存善念，将他带回，这便是你们俩的缘分。今天我是做主，定了你们俩的婚事。
爷爷，这我不同意。我们堂堂云家，
怎么能捡个傻子回来当女婿？爷爷，这件事要是传出去，我们云家不就成了笑柄了吗？这事儿就这么定了啊！哎哎，老头子，
爷爷可能不会害我。
别怕，以后我保护你。
姐姐保护我，保护我，保护我！于淑梦，你护我5年，从今往后，换我护你一世。
主人醒了！
主人，主人醒了！主人在青州。
主人这一世的轮回，终于苏醒了。
全部集结，随我去迎接无极神尊。
1000股众弟子听令，
随我迎接主人。
是。
我衡阳宗也该出世了。
是，
皇叔。